Ethan, any luck?
Shh. Over there.
Huh?
Oh, no! Hey, Ethan!
Karen, Ethan's found the target and is in pursuit.
Understood. I'm on my way.
Deep. Karen, you're Newman, right? Can't you heal him with a technique?
I can't use techniques. Excuse me, but it...
Maiden.
Oh no, he's hurt. I must tend to him. Are you feeling better now?
Maiden.
We had to stop meeting like this.
Well, that's twice you've healed me.
But this time you saved my life too. Thank you.
Maiden, it's too dangerous here. We must leave.
Yes. Well, I hope we meet again.
Ethan.
Huh?
You actually know her?
Well, it's complicated, but yeah.
You better have the best intentions, or you'll regret it.
Why, Hugo, I believe you're jealous.
Don't be ridiculous.
Ethan, I've heard of lying down on the job, but...
Karen? Karen, is that you?
Yes, it is you! Karen! Maya!
When did you get back? And why didn't you even tell me? Your sister!
Sister?
You couldn't tell from looking.
She's pretty, though.
You could at least call.
Oh, you're always so secretive.
And you better not say no to
didn't
dinner.
Didn't have time. I'm here on business.
All work and no play makes Karen a dull girl.
I've never seen Karen act like that.
I know what you mean.
You guys work with Karen, right?
Yeah.
What do you say we all go to my place?
You don't have to twist my arm.
It would be my pleasure. So, you say you're a scientist, huh?
Yeah, in Guardians Research and Development. But it gets so boring sitting in a lab all day. I'm so jealous of Karen.
Oh, I wish I was smart like Karen and exciting like Karen.
Oh, come on, don't make fun. I'm being serious. All my colleagues say my inventions are off the wall. Oh, that reminds me. I'm developing a new kind of army ration. You gotta try it. Karen, you first.
You know, I'm sure it tastes great.
Oh, I see. All right then, you two. Don't be afraid, eat up.
Cool, I'm starving.
Is this really food?
Of course. I was given the task of creating a new ration that would last 100 years. Yeah, the problem is, all the races have different taste buds. It's hard to please everyone. You're the first humans to try it, so I want you to be very truthful, okay? Well, how is it?
Great.
Great.
Really? What a relief! I made all kinds of different flavors. Here.
Yes?
Karen, it's an emergency.
Yes, what's wrong?
The Maiden's shuttle has crashed in the Mizoraki district.
What was that?
The area already shows signs of seed contamination and altered wildlife. Go in and get her out of there!
Yes, sir. There's been an accident. The Maiden's shuttle crashed.
Crashed?
Yes, we need to leave now.
Is the Maiden all right?
They don't know, but that's what we're going to find out.
What are we standing around here for?
I'll go too.
No, it's too dangerous.
You'll have to take a shuttle, and it'll be a while before you can take off. But if I call in a few favors, I can get us out of here in no time.
Okay, fine. Then come along.
Karen!
Oh, don't worry about me. You're not the only ones who have gone through Guardian combat training.
Thank you.
Hey there. You want something?
Welcome. Can I get you anything today? Thank you for your business.
Bye. You
Karen! 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 Karen, are you all right?
I'm sorry. I got woozy for a second.
Maybe we should stop for a while until...
No, I'm fine, really. Let's get moving.
Karen?
Oh, it's you again.
We won't interfere with Allied affairs. We are just simply trying to get to the shuttle crash site.
I heard about the incident. The Maiden was aboard the craft. It's foolish of her to be prancing around from city to city during such dangerous times.
What are you talking about? It's exactly because of these times that the people need her more than ever.
So, you can't live without your precious little Maiden. You humans are weaker than I thought.
Oh, and you think being a government puppet is any better?
Do you know who you...
Ethan, stop it. I apologize. We simply wish to pass.
Permission denied. This location is to be purified immediately.
Isn't there anything...
I said no.
Wow, you're from the Allied Army? I've never seen one of you guys up close before.
You're even cuter than I imagined. And I bet that armor is a specially prepared alloy.
Well, yes, it is a...
And listen to that voice.
Look, I have things to do.
I really don't think you want the death of the Divine Maiden on your shoulders, now do you? So, you'll help us, right?
I suppose it can't hurt to wait a little. But take too long and I'll purify this place with you in it.
Oh, well, thanks. You're the best. Okay, let's get moving. Thank you, Captain. Sir, see you around.
See you around.